E.T. E.T. Home.
Oh my God! Look, everyone! That retard we ditched on Earth somehow found his way home!
E.T. phoned home.
What the hell are you calling yourself E.T. for, Spaz? Your name is Kleborp! Kleborp the retard!
Kleborp the retard with only one glowing finger!
Oh, now you're f***ing dead.
And this time, stay off, loser!
Friend. Oh, what the f***?
Next Thursday on NBS.
Flatline, we're losing him.
Ouch.
A suicide victim will be saved.
Hooray,
he's alive.
He's alive.
Damn it, I'm alive.
By the hospital's most talented physician. But when Dr. E.T.'s old demons come back to haunt him.
I'll put it right here.
Hey, prick, that's my girlfriend.
Step off. Ouch.
Face his greatest challenge yet.
He's dying. You have to do something. Doctor.
I'll be right back.
Hey, that's my bike!
Step off, bro.
Thursday on an all-new ET, Emergency Terrestrial.
It's good to be back. Cool, man. Where's my food?
Oh, it's over there.
Yeah, it's on the filthy ground now, because we hear that you eat food off the filthy ground now. F***ing savage.
Glad to have you back, Kleborp. It's a long, long trip home. Hope you can find a way to entertain yourself.
Come.
I can't, E.T. This is my home.
I'll be right here, Elliot.
You know what? I think I will come with you.
Oh, okay. That's great. This is Elliot. He's coming with us, I guess.
Want to see a picture of E.T. in a dress?
Oh, come on, dude.
So, you were the one who got stranded on Earth. You sound like trouble.
Where there's smoke, there's fire.
You just pull that glowing finger thing out for anyone, huh?
Come on, bro. You're kryptonite for vagina. Oh, come on, Holmes. I thought you were looking for a job.
Oh, yeah. I forgot about all those doubles you pulled at the Circle K when you weren't playing dress-up with my sister. Sometimes I feel like you were just asking me to come with you to be polite.
Oh, looks like the case is closed, Sherlock.
That's it. I'm phoning home.
Not with my minutes, you're not.